right. We hang out back here for a bit. Cause everything's in super slow-mo. What the fuck hit me? Oh, you did! What the fuck? And I'm dead. Alright. I hate these maps! These maps fucking suck! Honestly, these maps suck. God, I'm down to half health already. Because there's nowhere to fucking hide and, like, I just rolled past everything. This is so much better of a position on this side than the other side. Why is that the case? That is a stupid thing to do. Cerberus, I hate everything. All right, bonus is over here. Where's round three going? Over there, huh? Are you serious right now? All right, I win. That's the important thing, is I win. Get back up, grunt. All right, so under 5 minutes, I got the bonuses. I got kill streak of 7. Modifier is 60% though. Should still put me, oh! Top score of all time, 88-80. Somehow that was really good. I don't buy it, but I'll accept it.
This match brought to you by Eldfell Ashland Energy. We power, we provide.
Somehow. Do I get an achievement for that? Got gold again. I don't know if I ever want to try Super Elite, but seems like that's the way I should go. All right, before we deal with any of that, let me see what we have. We have the Cerberus Challenge. Fight Cerberus enemies with an Alliance-only squad. Shit. So I fucked that up. There is. That's all they have to say about that, apparently. So I fucked it up because I didn't have the Alliance team with me. I had Krogan with me, so we have to do that again. Wait. Wasn't there a request to do Collector? Like, I did so many of these. All right. You know what? We're going to go in and we're going to take care of it quickly. We'll see if there's anything else. What? He upped his score to 89.92. I thought it was just the 8,000 I needed to do. The fuck? Not cool. All right. Open the email. Make a wish come true from Nirvana to Kana. Dear Commander, I hope you'll give me a minute of your time because I'm not a fundraiser. I'm a parent. My daughter Lottie was diagnosed with a cerebral tumor a year ago today. After endless tests, the doctors finally went in with microsurgery machines and removed the bad tissue. Her outlook is positive, but the recovery has been slow. She doesn't have full use of her limbs. Lottie wanted to be a huntress when she grew up, but she's afraid that the closest she will come is watching the games in the Citadel combat simulators. When she heard Commander Shepard was playing, she instantly knew what she wanted, to go to the Citadel and see you live. A small charity called Help a Dream brought her here, and now we want to make one small request, that you fight the toughest Reapers in the simulator and dedicate the match to Help a Dream. Thank you so much. We'll be watching. I need Super Elite. Permanexi Castrados, I'm your number one fan. That last match just goes to show the difference between a killer like you and the soft-skinned children who are just playing games. Some humans are the spiritual descendants of indolent flower eaters, but you're right up there with Patton and Attila and Vlad Tepes. Speaking of, don't you think the arena should have some good map layouts from human history? I'd love to see a fight amongst all those impaling stakes. Really? The stakes from Vlad the Impaler? So basically, he impaled like tens of thousands of his own people to scare the Turks away. That's that. I've proposed it a few times, but the arena guys say something about impressionable youth and then make some really insulting cracks about Turian fan mail. Shouldn't they be glad we care so much? P.S. The bluish blot in the attached pic is just my way of signing off. You know, thumbprint and DNA, so you know it's me. And then thanks, I guess, from Ashanti Morrissey. I don't know if you'll read this, but my brother is having a nervous breakdown because of you. Seriously, he spent who knows how much money on combat simulator gear and wanted to turn pro, and then you came along and beat his score, and he's moping around the house because he knows he can't compete with a freaking Spectre, and he was depending on the money to pay down some debt, and I just wanted to write to you and say this is actually a good thing. Because now I think he's more open to getting a real job, and also it makes him more nervous about enlisting, which is good, because he'd get totally killed, and it really works out better this way, so thanks. All right, so no new challenges. No, there is a new challenge, right? Toughest Reaper enemies, right? Okay, so let's do the last map, right? Oh, I don't have it. Brimstone. So we'll do the first one, which is fine. Wingman. We'll do Cerberus, right? But we'll do them on easier difficulty, and with all the same mods, though. You know what? We'll do Elite and then just no mods. The one-shot player shields can go away, and then after that, we're fine. And then we will have Alliance with me. So James and I guess just Ashley. Like, that's it, right? There's nobody else that's officially in the Alliance. They don't mean humans, right? They just mean the Alliance. So I think that's the way I have to go with it. All right. Let's try to make this one go quick. Just got new gear. Good for you, I guess. That was the end of that story. All right. We'll probably do two more, and then I'm going to have to call it. I didn't think we'd be spending so much time here. I think everybody's done. Yeah, everybody's good. Ladies, let's go. And gentlemen, it's combat night in the Armax Arsenal Arena. Yeah, I like this one. 3, 2, 1. Round one. Yeah, bunch up for me, please. Oh. Yes, Cerberus not good for kill streaks because of those damn shields. Oh shit. I thought that was Ashley over there. God, overload does not get rid of that. It's one of my issues. Fucking seriously? I can't see him. I can't.
Round one is over.
All right, bonus is up there. Just right away with the smoke. Even the Nemesis roll. Damn it. What? She like glitched out. You fucking just die. Is that it? Nope, you're down here. There's a couple of you, shit.
End of round two.
All right, there's the bonus.
Final round.
All right, they'll make their way. Rollers.
Williams is down.
Williams is down? The fuck? What the fuck? And down I go too. All right, we're trying this again. Cause I'm blaming that on the Alliance. I wanted to make this quick.
Three, two, one.
Didn't go nearly as quick as I would like. All right. Damn, Nemesis got around me though. Why did I only start with two bullets? Shoot him in the ass. That's his weak spot. All right, where are they coming?
Four,
fucking.
Three, two, one, round two.
Oh, I'm gonna go over here.
Williams is down.
Williams is down already.
Kill streak. Three.
Alright, we got a 5 kill streak.
5, 4, 3.
Alright.
2, 1.
Can hang out here. Make sure they don't come at me from any of these fucking sides. Down! Get down! Fucking phantoms, man. They're coming at me from the sides. That's what I said I didn't want. Alright. Go! Just fucking go.
3, 2, 1.
This is making me so pissed off. And then immediately into smoke. But you know what? I prefer that to the other shit. Can I throw? Well, I don't care about kill streaks. I don't care about points. I just want to win at this point. This is the goal. Where's round 2?
4, 3, 2.
I'm hanging out here.
1. Round 2.
Fucking nemesis! Down comes James.
Kill streak.
God damn it.
2, 1, final round.
All right, gonna hang out on this side.
Williams is down.
And Williams is down already. Like right off the bat, just down. No? Right? Thought I saw somebody go down there. Vega's down. Why aren't I always reloaded? All right. Reload, right? Let's just keep sending more. No, hit the fucking phantoms. They're on top of me, aren't they? I didn't see where she went. We're somehow pulling this out, I think. All right, up there.
The match goes to Shepard.
All right. Not the best. Definitely not the best. But we won, and I still get gold somehow. Okay. Go fuck yourself. That was way harder than it needed to be, but we got two gold points. We will have to spend that next time. That is going to do it for... That's going to do it for these parts of Let's Play Mass Effect 3. I've been Baller Scoop. I've been joined, as always, by a barely in second place Mariah Shepard. When we come back, a little bit more of this, but then we will actually, you know, move forward with plot and things like that. We're at war, after all. Hope you guys have enjoyed these parts. Hope you laughed. Hope you learned. Hope to see you next time. Thanks for watching.